Nice, dude. Good.
The orange goes.
I don't, yep. He
bumped
it? Yeah.
Do it.
Could have put a heavy return spring on that trigger.
Limit switch.
So don't even, you're right back on your wheels.
Let me see after the comments.
Don't let that get wrapped in anything, yeah? Yeah? Troy, relax. You're fine.
Take your time.
There's no stress here, bud. Just take your time and enjoy yourself.
You got your whole adult life to be stressed out.
Yep, there you go. Now, there. Now back it up a little bit and give it a little, right there, give it gas. There you go, turn right. Fast, yeah, left, whatever. You know what I meant. That's fine, keep going, don't let up.
Keep going, don't stop.
Yeah, you already hit it.
Yeah, keep coming, keep coming. Keep coming. Turn those tires, there you go.
There you go.
There you go.
Nice.
Good job, good job. We'll get you.
We got it,
you go.
Yep. That's the next one. Yeah, it's up on the rock more. I'll get it. Don't worry, guys. Watch it.
I'm
going.
I just hit it. I hit the cone. Like, I hit that one.
All right.
Not bad for a little.
Crystal rainy.
I'll call you. Wheel that trigger, man. Thank you.
Full fan.
What? This one on North Switch?
It was a tire type deep though.
Good job, bud.
Yep, going good.
There's none in there, don't even bother. Mark it up with -50.
Walk over so you can see better. Good job, dude.
Thought about it.
You gotta read the signs.
Yep. Alright, good.
Alright.
What's your next one?
Stop.
No, he can just stop.
Yeah.
Really good.
Yeah.
Somebody's had some practice before, huh?
He's got 1.9 race, that's it. Oh.
Tony, is he up on the rock?
Yes. Even for me, it's a stretch.
Oh, yeah, I had a hard time seeing it.
Yeah.
Right there. It's just ready to run.
putting anything together until freaking the middle of July because I wasn't sure if we were going to do it.
Clacker.
I didn't put anything together at all, so take that.
I didn't even hit that, it just fell over. What? Like the wind knocked it over?
Yeah, he thought that was a stop sign.
Yeah, that's why I said
he looked, though. He looked at the arrow, he looked up around.
That's why I said he really can't read yet.
Yeah.
That's why he's having a problem reading.
He knew the hard and easy because of the video games.
Yeah, right? A little Suzuki.
Again.
So that's why I said this is going to be a tough spot because that body's so heavy.
Yeah.
Is that a scale curb
pillar?
Yeah. A rock pillar?
Dinner. Ready dinner. But yes, on your channel.
There's no Arby's there.
ISO?
Mm-hmm.
And we go somewhere to get food.
Well, we're gonna cook food when we're done here.
Like hot dogs. Trying to make like hot dogs like Arby's. And like Arby's. The place with bigger hot dogs. A pizza.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's done. Then we finish the on the track too.
Everybody has to hit that. Yeah.
No, this is something you have not.
Wow.
Oh shit.
Why you say ow? Because your foot fell asleep.
My knee.
Your knee. Your knee gonna be stuck. Mm-hmm. Why you do this? Wait, that is Why you bend down to the stand? A lot of people recording.
I look over there, I'm like, that's badass. Like, I need that in my life. Like, so it reminds me of, like, old racers, you know, where they all had the same color through everything.
Spider.
I see something. Detail.
That's not my body part.
Ever since he's a little kid, he can, like, staple his head closed. He won't even flinch. If someone touches him, he flips out.
He really doesn't flip.
You're invading my space. This is its first run?
Yeah,
buddy.
I'm king of the world.
Oh, look how shiny that body is.
Yeah.
I gave Trevor the privilege of the first stretch.
I appreciate that.
These fucking guys getting scalp shots all the time. Those PA guys, I tell you. They plant their ass down and they don't move.
All right. Whoa.
No winch?
No winch.
There it is.
There it is.
Cherries. Yeah, it's Lexan.
Oh, it's Lexan?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't even think of that.
I thought it was a hard body.
It's fine. Either.
What'd you put him in? I moved him over to D1 because it was leaf, and then he hits the body, and I'm like, oh, that's Lexan. Back at D2.
Nice.
Brano? Where are we going now?
You sure you heard the rules this morning?
No, I haven't. You must have been sleeping during that part.
Oh, you got teammates. Oh, no, there's a
another PA driver.
We like you guys until you get fucking reckless.
Oh! Mark it.
Alright.
Fucking 17 hours for that shit to me while I'm actually competing.
There you go, nice.
Nice.
You get gigged for going off course, but still nice.
I get more video of Trevor's ass than I get of anything.
Hold on, let me get you.
There it is.
Yeah, I'll upload it to Pornhub later.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, she should wear the body color of pants then.
What's that?
You should wear the skin color pants.